So many people in this day and age are focused on outcomes, parents included, outcomes. But really the focus should always be on what do you need to do to get the outcome, which is what our focus is here. And it's called development. And most of you guys want to go play when you're freshmen and all that. And we probably play more freshmen here than anybody in the country because our team turns over more quickly. We don't have fifth-year seniors. We graduate more players in 3.5 years than anybody and have more guys run out for the draft than anybody. So it makes our team younger, so the opportunities are created. But you have to mature and know that you're going to create value for yourself by doing the right things to develop and focus on your development. Because you don't create any value for yourself if you don't develop and know what to do and have confidence in how to do it when you go out on the field. So that's what we want for you. We want to help you develop. We're not putting pressure on you to play. We're putting pressure on you to do the things you need to do to develop so that you know what that entails, so you can accomplish the goals and aspirations that you have and have more success in your life. But I think you guys all sort of underestimate how important it is to make good choices and decisions in your life. You know, in 2020, we won the national championship. We had 6 first-round draft picks and 2 second-round draft picks. So 3 days leading up to the draft, I got a phone call from every NFL team that was interested in drafting any one of those 8 guys. I never got asked one question about how much a guy played as a freshman. I never got asked one question about what kind of player the guy was. All the questions were, what kind of character does he have? What kind of person is he? Does he have any leadership qualities? How does he affect the players around him? Is he a good teammate? So I don't think you all always think about how all those things impact the value that you create for your future. Being a good person, making good choices and decisions. Now, I think everybody in this room has heard me tell the story. The 8 years that I spent in the NFL, I went through 8 drafts. That means I probably listened to 1,000 draft reports each year. And the 2 most compelling words in the draft report was and but. Because they read the player. What kind of player is it? I was always a DB coach. Even when I was a quarterback.
We're going to go ahead and start heading to the...
Still on the horse? Still on
I love it. I'm Roooollll Tide. Roooollll Tide.